Two Washington state representatives from Spokane Valley introduced a bill aiming to divide Washington state into two. It's not a new idea. Lawmakers have proposed dividing the state pretty much down the middle a few times.
Well, the new state would be called Liberty, but is it even possible to make a new state from an existing one today? While KREM 2's Alexa Block verifies, you can head to KREM.com/vote and let us know if that's something you would like to see happen.
To answer the question of can a state actually split to form a new state, I looked at the Constitution, a constitutional online blog called Constitution Daily, and I spoke with a University of Washington law professor.
Article 4, Section 3 of the Constitution says new states may be admitted by the Congress into this union, but no new states shall be formed or erected into the jurisdiction of any other state without the consent of the legislatures of the states concerned, as well as the Congress. Hugh Spitzer, a law professor with the University of Washington, says this can be interpreted to mean that states can be split in two if the state legislature and Congress agree to it. He says some, however, disagree with that, arguing while states can be merged and land can be transferred from state to state, a state cannot be split into two, even with legislative and congressional approval. But if you take a look at Kentucky, Vermont, West Virginia, Maine, and Tennessee, that argument may not hold much water. Those states all were formed from other states.
But even though you can probably legally form new states out of existing ones, it's really hard to do. According to Constitution Daily, it comes down to politics. A new state means new senators, new representatives, a new balance of power between Democrats and Republicans. Try convincing state and U.S. lawmakers to give up some of their power and convincing voters to get behind the idea. So we've verified it is possible for Washington or any other state to split into different states, but it's pretty difficult. Alexa Block, KREM 2 News.